fans in Toronto letting Khali know what they think about him.
John Cena using the Khali's body to try to bring himself to his feet, only to run into another right hand.
I don't know what's worse from Khali, those huge chops to the top of your head or those big fists right to between your eyes.
I cannot remember the last time I have seen John Cena have to crawl to his knees, have to use his opponent's body to pull himself into a vertical base before being knocked down again. Cena holding his head, obviously, after the assault by the great Khali, perhaps subconsciously trying to figure out what he has to do to get this giant off his feet. Missed with the right, and John Cena!
And he left him!
John Cena has got Khali in his shoulders!
Going for the FU, but an elbow to the jaw drops the champion again.
Man, those elbows jacking John Cena's jaws like he's knocked out by a heavyweight fighter.
And that axe-like chop across the skull of the champion, and Khali has been nothing short of dominant.
Well, I get the feeling that he's almost toying with the champ here. Uh-oh. This could be the beginning of the end!
John Cena planted!
That's it! That's it!
The look on the face of the great Khali, the nonchalant cover, a count of two and three!